Hello, grade 4 students. Today, our lesson science class. Lesson 1, sources of electricity. All of you know the electricity. We can't live without the electricity. Where electricity is stored? Look at this torch, a battery-operated torch. This torch uses a battery, so it uses electricity. Light the torch by turning it on. Turn the torch off. Take the batteries out of the torch. You can't turn it on again. No, we can't. So it's used energy to turn on. The electricity is generated in large stations. Generated in large stations. You must know that the electricity generated in the large stations, it is transmitted by wires to houses and factories to operate different equipment and machines. So we can use electricity from the wires from the stations of the electricity. Look at this picture, please. The picture below shows some home appliances which are electrically operated. Look at this computer. Look at this fridge and this lamp. All of these use electricity to turn on. You must plug it to turn on. Look on your book, page 40, please. In order to operate any of these appliances, you need only to put the plug in the socket. When you put the plug on the socket, which represents the electricity source as shown as the picture, you can give electricity to the TV when you plug in the socket. Portable, use batteries where electricity is stored and use dry batteries. Some of it use dry batteries such radio, receivers, cassette, record stores, hand calculators, watches, and mobile telephones. All of these are dry batteries. Dry batteries. Others like cars use liquid batteries. Look at this liquid battery. It's a liquid battery. Use it in the cars, and the dry batteries used in radio receivers, cassette, record stores, hand calculator watches, and mobile telephones use dry batteries, but the liquid batteries use it in the cars. Now the photocell. The photocell is another electricity source. When light falls on the photocell, it's converted into electricity. When the light falls on the photocell, it's converted into electricity. Examples operated by using a photocell are the sunlight operated hand calculator. The hand calculator, we can use it, a photocell. Okay, are the sunlight operated and the sunlight operated desert telephones. Desert telephones, okay? This is the meaning of the photocell. This is our lesson for today. If you have any questions, you can send to me on WhatsApp. Thank you so much.